Well, Monday morning at Max the Knife Sharpening starts off with some nice Victorinox knives, a whole set. And then we have two Chicago cutleries. And then we have a set of Chef Star knives from China. I think it's 12 in all. That'll keep us busy for a little while this morning. And then we'll have to see what else. We got one more knife here somewhere. Oh, this one right here. This is a big Ontario knife. It's a big chef's knife, 10-inch. I like it. And those Victorinox is the best knife you can buy for the money, I think. But that's just my opinion. I'll see you. Monday starts off with Victorinox. Big chef's knife. Two chef's knives, a slicer, and a little para. And then we have two Chicago cutleries. This is a rough shape. And then we have a really nice, big Ontario knife. Big 10-inch chef's knife. And then we have a whole set of kitchen knives from Chef Star China. So we keep them busy here. We'll see how it goes. I'll give you some results in a little while. Well, you can see it's rough as bricks today. We got a little coastal thing going on. It's wrecking havoc on everything around here. It's not like a hurricane or anything, it's just wind is the devil. Look at that tree. My figs are jumping, boy.
Today, look at them. Oh, them boys are cooking too. Bowser, there you go, Bowser.
Tuesday morning, about 8:30, it's raining brickbats. This is our little tropical depression passing by. Rained all night. And I think it's going to rain all day, on and off all day long, they claim, in the forecast. You can see the wind is still shaking. Figs are still jumping. It's eggs and cheese. And the carnivores. Big boo-boo. I hear you over there. You hungry? Huh? You are? You baby scooter? And big angry old mama. That's it. I'm watching my favorite YouTube channel, The Guys and Girls on Delos. If you don't watch it, you're missing some good times.
Check it out. I'll get back to you. Well, no, I won't. Because I'm housebound today, it sounds like. No knives to do. Just, I don't know what I'm going to do today. What do you think, Boo-Boo?
What do you want to do? Catch some birds? Some lizards? Some voles? I don't know what you want. You want something to eat. That's all you want to do is eat. You could be big as him. But you're a tiny little cat. What are you doing, Big Old Jack? I hate that rain, Tuffy. I don't like to go out in the rain. What you doing, little termite? Huh? You little termite? You scared?
I guess I'll see y'all tomorrow. Beaver went to the land of Nada along with a couple other guys yesterday. And he found, I think he found a silver ring and a tungsten ring and a bunch of clad. Hold on a minute, I may have it on my computer. Stand by a minute.
No, I don't have them. A silver ring, a junk ring, and another kind of ring. Three rings, but no gold. Some sunglasses, stuff like that. I'll get back to you tomorrow.